be nice.
Why?
Because you and me could be friends.
Friends?
We got a lot of time to kill, babe. We gotta have something to do.
You do? Add rape to your list of charges?
Is that what you're into? Because I'll do anything. And there's women who pay me to be with them.
But not them.
Oh, no. I do you for free.
Do not take with alcohol. May cause disorientation and drowsiness.
Do you need any help in there?
No.
I think I got it under control. Is light beer okay?
Sure, whatever.
Don't do it, Eddie. Don't do it. You touch me. Get your filthy hands off of me.
Ooh. They real.
That's a phone. That could be Bo.
Luckily. Nora, I don't plan to sleep with Inez, but I have to tell you the way you're behaving. I don't plan to sleep with you anytime soon either. I think we're getting to him.
Oh, you are so wrong.
Am I? Don't forget, little Miss Inez is going to be doing her best to convince him. Now, what I got to do to convince you?
All right, I'll do it. I'll seduce Bo and try to ruin his marriage. One condition.
That would be what?
You make Eddie disappear.
You okay in there?
No.
Yes?
I'll be there in a sec.
So how about it, hot stuff? You still got what it takes
to put you away for the rest of your life.
I like your spirit.
That's probably Bo.
How the hell am I supposed to get a rhythm going on up in here?
Oh my god.
There we go. Yep. Sorry. Minuteman Motel and Pleasure Palace.
Who the hell is this?
Who's this?
Put my mom on the phone.
She's tied up right now.
Well?
Oh, it creeps me out a little. Listen, baby, I like to scratch your itch, but I gotta go take my son down a peg or two. And if there's one thing a boxer knows, he gotta conserve his juice before a bout. But don't you worry, baby, you're getting yours just as soon as I beat the little one. Shouldn't take more than an hour, and I'll be back. Sweated up, keyed up, and ready to take you to the mat. Sometimes it bites being a dad.
Thank you.
If you want to make a call, I mean, I can leave the room.
No, I've already said everything I have to say, so. Bottoms up.
Of course, if a capable picklock was to come along and find his way inside, who knows what he might find?
You know, I wish our sons had. Get over their difference. Oh, God, I'm sorry. You know what? I should get home.
No, don't. No. You're You look really tired. I don't think you should be driving. I'll make you some coffee.
No. No, it's all right. I'm fine. I barely need anything. I wish Matthew would finally get past this whole thing with Danny.
Oh.
Yeah, no, he's...
With Nate dating her now.
Yeah, but see, it's Nate's right. Matthew's just young.
He was hurt.
I never should have shot my mouth off about Sam. See, I liked it. It still hurts anymore. She did it all for me. She wanted to give me a baby.
Out of your system.
Just sleep with her already. I don't want to hear from you until you do. Hello?
Did you get it done?
No, not yet. But Bo is here.
Well, then get off the phone, get into bed, and get to work.
It's okay, he's resting.
Inez, like I told you, I am giving you the perfect excuse to do what you've always wanted to do. Inez?
Those messages from Nora, are they really from her?
What messages? And what the hell do you care? Just get it done. Or do you want Eddie Ford to be a permanent resident of Landview? Worship. Inez, like I told you, I am giving you the perfect excuse to do what you've always wanted to do. Just get it done. Or do you want Eddie Ford to be a permanent resident of Landview?
Place.